$2?
He did say $2.
What the
f? Doesn't this bring back memories?
What type of guy you are? You just went in the clip. He
said $2 for one slice. What happened? $2 for one slice.
Why don't we cut the slice into pieces?
With a what knife?
Why don't I get like almost.
Mouth.
You have to split up the crust.
I love you like.
I like your.
But I
want
to
take.
So
you're
gonna get it?
Dos. This is so intellectual.
Occurring at Europe at the heart of Florence. The Italian Renaissance came about. With ideas to share and paintings to pair. The revival of classical learning and wisdom.
Stop talking!
Thin air. And then declared the golden age where art filled every page.
Artists like Raphael were in the spotlight at the time, using patrons to fund their creations, and during this time, art was depicted in varied designs, while Michelangelo sculpted David's many human proportions, was in his mind, Leonardo da Vinci's idea were ahead of his time, Nicole wrote The Prince to guide his kind.
With a new rising humanism spread across the land. The study of humanities was grand, portrayed by Castiglione's Book of Courtiers, spreading to England and France. Along came individualism to understand.
Leading a difficult childhood, also meet this country's example of manhood. A gogi's how we train, a gogi defines our pain.
In Italy, after the sack of Rome, things began to slow, but later the art would begin to grow, and together, many perspectives of it were born. Together with architecture, these expanded, and the Gothic and medieval ways were changed to more pleasing-looking buildings leading to the Duomo, and it's helped to set the tone of the Italian Renaissance and bring an end to feudalism.